there's a gnawing hollowness in my chest that I had, I will have to learn how to live with. Even with all this emptiness, I still feel your love. I feel you're protecting me from sadness and pain. Every time I close my eyes, I only had good things to remember. I know it's you doing that. You were a blessing in all our lives. We were blessed to have you for as long as we did. But you weren't meant for this world. You were too good, too pure, too full of love. That's why he took you back, but at least we had you. My friends always said, I am perpetually happy, and now I realize it was because of you. Nothing anyone said mattered. No problem was big enough, and no day could ever be dull because I had you, and you loved me. I didn't have you rely on anyone or anything because the only person I ever needed was you. You are a part of my soul, my best friend, my reason for everything. Your whole life you kept giving, and all I wanted was to do that for you, Mama. I want to make you so proud. Every morning, all that I would do was with the hope. Every morning, all that I would do was with the hope that one day you would be as proud of me as I was of you. But I promise I will wake up every day still with the same thought, because you are here and I can feel you. You are in me, Khushi, and in Papa. The imprint you were left on us is so strong. It might just be enough to keep us going, but never enough to be fully whole. I love you, my everything. Thank you for watching the video.